There's a helicopter taking off right next to me right now. Is always fun. That means a lot of turbulence. That off. Turn my altimeter on and stand by. There's like no wind. I'll taxi down to runway 36. Set up my frequencies. 123.5. I don't know which radio actually works. One of the two. Whichever way I'm right. And if you can see, right ahead of me, Tommy Harmon and I were playing Grand Theft Auto 5, and he's like, can you taxi in a helicopter without wheels? Yes, you can. That is how you taxi without wheels.
Ferguson traffic, helicopter 4 Hotel Sierra is going to be departing on the grass strip southbound with a right turn now. Ferguson traffic.
It's really cool. Ferguson traffic, Warrior 15 Yankee is taking off runway 36, departing to the west. Foley traffic, Warrior 15 Yankee is 5 miles to the east at 3000. We're bound for a right crosswind to runway 18.
And Foley traffic 396, we're upwind runway 18. We're going to be a southbound departure for a teardrop reentry on a 2 mile final on runway 18. Correction 36.
Foley traffic, Warrior 15 Yankee is in a right crosswind for runway 18. We got you in sight. Foley traffic, Warrior 15 Yankee is turning left base runway 36. This is practice for landing at Randolph's farm, right here. This is a short field, and it's hard surface, so I'll roll a little longer.
Foley traffic, 5 Delta Alpha, radio check.
Loud and clear.
Sir. Thank you.
Foley traffic, Warrior 15 Yankee is on final runway 36.
396, we're upwind 36. We're going to be a north-northeast departure. Actually, we're going to climb over top of the field and be maneuvering 3000.
I'm a little high here. That was bad. A lot of side loading there.
Foley traffic, 5 Delta Alpha, taxiing to runway 18.
Foley Foley traffic, Warrior 15 Yankee is on a left base for runway 18. Foley traffic, Warrior 15 Yankee is on a 1 mile final runway 18. That was good. Foley traffic, Warrior 15 Yankee is final, runway 18.
Three-nine-six, just north of Barron and in between Somerdale, 3,000 or above maneuvering. I'm having a good time, Joe.
Where you at, John? What'd you say?
I said I'm having a good time. I'm in between Barron and Somerdale, out or above 3,000.
I got you. I'm going to be up there in a minute.
Alright. Well.
Foley traffic, way through 5 Quebec, taxiing onto runway 18 Foley. Foley traffic, 5 Delta Alpha, taking off runway 18.
Foley traffic, Warrior 15 Yankee is taxiing to runway 18. Foley traffic, Warrior 15 Yankee is taking off runway 18, is that okay? I'm on one. I'm gonna go. Can you hear me? Yeah. I've done way shorter fields.
Traffic, 5 Delta Alpha over the farm fields at 2,000 climbing.
And 396 is In between Summerdale, Barron, maneuvering 3,500.
Foley traffic, Warrior 15 Yankee is departing the pattern to the south.
Jaguar traffic, 6179 Bravo Bravo is 4.5 due west. Will be direct entry to the downwind 27 Jaguar.
Check as well, 66 on November 371 Romeo Hotel. Ending up at taking off 27 for the west departure along the shoreline. Check Edwards.
Check Edwards traffic. Texan 177, flight of 2 is currently 1 mile final, runway 27, flight of 2. Check Edwards traffic. Short final.
Check Edwards traffic, Warrior 15 Yankee is 5 miles north. I'll be entering a 45 to the right downwind, runway 27. That's a lot of words.
Jack Edwards traffic, Texan 177, flight of 2, will be.
Jack Edwards traffic, Warrior 15 Yankee is at 2000 over midfield, will be entering a left crosswind, runway 27. Jack Edwards traffic, Warrior 15 Yankee is on a left base, runway 27, Jack Edwards. That's the problem. Not that they're idiots, but they just don't use the radio. Maybe my radio's just not working, even though it was just working. Jack Edwards traffic, Warrior 15 Yankee is on a left base, runway 27. Jack Edwards traffic, Warrior 15 Yankee is on final, runway 27. Wicked slow. That was nice. Jack Edwards traffic, Warrior 15 Yankee is south of the airfield, will be departing the pattern to the east.
10 across traffic, November 7850, turning left face, right to T3 Enterprise.
This is weird. But I don't get any airspeed. Wonder who came up with this.
This weather information for when it comes to weather available for pilots, flight service frequencies, by initial contact, you have Alpha. Pensacola tower information, Alpha 19053, Zulu wind 230 at 8, visibility 10, sky clear below 12,000, temperature 11, dew point minus 6, altimeter 3016, expect visual approach.
Ferguson traffic, pits 267 Sierra Whiskey, 5 miles west, Lillian Bridge, inbound Ferguson.
That's on final. There's just people starting final. Fires on final. And then cut that. It should be illegal for people to start fire there.
Bay Minette traffic.
I'm not flying in that. That's for sure. I see why he picked runway 36. Ferguson traffic, Warrior 15 Yankee is ending a 45 to the left downwind, runway 36.
Damon at Stinson, 39 Mike, 3 miles east, southeast, enter the base, full stop 26. Damon at.
Yeah. 600 feet. Another 100 feet and I'm violating Class C airspace. That's scary. Ferguson traffic, Warrior 15 Yankee is on final runway 36. Down.
Maybe not Stinson 39 Mike enters the face for.
Don't worry about the brakes.